Hey YouTube, I'm Ross Wykes, this is Wykes Games, and this is another reaction video for you now. And like I said in previous videos, when I started doing these reactions, I said was going to start, you know, looking at the various routes that came off of Eminem. And one of my favourite groups that came off the back of 50 Cent, who Eminem and Dr. Dre bought us, is G-Unit. And obviously, when they came out, they were absolutely huge. This is one of their first albums. I believe it's a kind of mixtape. It was released in 2002. I'm not mistaken, it says here. Yeah, 1st of November 2002 this was released. And I think the DJ's, DJ Woo Kid, is on this. This is the first track off the album. We'll probably do the whole album just slowly in between the other videos. But let me know if you enjoy this video. Hold on. Who's that? Someone at the door. What are you doing here? No. I told you not to go after him, but you still did anyway, didn't you? What? No, I'm doing something more. Listen, Gabe, you're going to have to just go away. I'm doing an important YouTube video. It's more important. I told you not to do it, mate, and you did it anyway. Sorry, just some has been idiot at the door. Right, so getting mixed up. Yeah, where was I? So yeah, before we get into today's video though, guys, make sure you hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, also comment down below, get involved in them chats, guys. Thanks very much for all your help so far, subscribing, viewing the videos, even if you aren't subscribing, but if you could subscribe, that'd be fantastic. And also getting involved in them comments down below. Love having discussions. So yeah, we'll start doing more of this album. But enough of me waffling on. People knocking at the door, do you know what I mean? Not welcome. But yeah, let's get into today's video.
Yeah. 50 Cent.
Lloyd. So in case you haven't noticed, this is an Eminem beat.
Banks. Tony Ayo. G-Unit.
Rap shit plays a major part in my life. If you jeopardize it, I got the right.
What?
To send a motherfucker at you tonight. G-Unit. The night's talking to my click popping. Swimming in barrels of money. I could walk around with a hit up because the challenge the dummy is funny. Niggas are rabbits, see you suffering and hungry. I'm comfy as hell. Skating with another nigga's money. Yeah, it's so if you know you ain't that tough. I'm pulling your mask off as soon as you act up.
What
I came for, piece of the game. Artillery, that's about as long as a chainsaw. I'm wide awake, but it still feels like I'm dreaming. 40 calendar on my pillow.
Wide awake, but it still feels like I'm dreaming. That's Lloyd Banks, isn't it? Lloyd Banks. All of these rappers, when they came out, well, this just first bit, was it Lloyd Banks and Tony Yayo? I don't think Young Buck came into it on this first one. I think this was just Lloyd Banks and Tony Yayo, and then Young Buck came in afterwards. They sort of swapped. Hold on. That's it. There you go. Just had to turn my volume up.
That's about as long as a chainsaw. I'm wide awake, but it still feels like I'm dreaming. 40 calendar, my pillow, kind of filling my semen. The physical presence of a female is the form of a demon. That's why I fuck him and leave him, get my nut while I'm breathing.
Yeah.
Fuck him and leave him and give my nut while I'm breathing.
Thought they catch me slipping, now I'm ducking and dripping. That's $1,000 outfit, what the fuck is you dripping? You tripping, the record can get my ass in position. Death waits for no religion, whether Catholic or Christian.
Death waits for no religion, whether Catholic or Christian. Because it don't, done it, does it? Done it, does it? No, but it don't, does it? Like, death waits for no one. Doesn't matter how good you are in life, how bad you are in life, death is not waiting on you.
Ah! I went through mama bitching in and out the kitchen with probable causes. Papa was in and out. Listen,
ah!
I can get my ass in position. Death waits for no religion, whether Catholic or Christian. Listen,
ah!
I went through mama bitching in and out the kitchen with probable causes. Papa was in and out the prison. You got soldiers, but you still gotta respect the odds. We got more 4 5s and 9s than the deck of cards.
We've got more fours and nines than a deck of cards. I take it they're guns, obviously. You Americans love your guns, but... Ooh! You know, these... They were all good lyrically. The beats they used to put out were just phenomenal. Obviously, this is an Eminem beat. But... the flow of all of these people as well, like they just sound good on a song.
I'm a bitch in and out the kitchen with probable cause. Papa was in and out the prison. You got soldiers, but you still gotta respect the odds. We got more 4-5s and 9s than a deck of cards.
Take me out the hood, but can't take the hood out me.
Cause what?
Cause I'm ghetto. Niggas hate when you do good, but when you broke, your friends and the enemies, they love you. Cheat, get the yayo. Picture me being crack out of town, trips on the train.
Uh-huh. What?
Cheat, get the yayo. Picture me being crack.
Tony,
here we go. You can sniff me, cut me. I turn you to a junkie. I'm the number one seller in the whole fucking country.
What?
Wall Street niggas turn you to. Picture me being crack.
Tony,
here we go. You can sniff me, cut me. I turn you to a junkie. I'm the number one seller.
You can sniff me, cut me, cause you cut the drugs.
In the whole fucking country.
What?
Wall Street niggas, they caught me on.
I'm the biggest seller in the whole fucking country.
I'm the number one seller in the whole fucking country.
What?
Wall Street niggas, they caught me on the low. White boys don't call me coke, they call me blow. It's time to go. On the bus, the train, a plane, I'm smuggle. I'm nothing but trouble.
Uh-huh.
I make your money double, cook me in baking soda.
Yeah.
I turn your hoop rock into a new Range Rover.
Woo!
I pay all your bills and fill your refrigerator.
Uh-huh.
Feed your family, turn your man to a hater.
Uh-huh.
Put me in the door panels of your stash box. Put me in your Nikes, Tim's, or Reeboks.
I remember that line. Oh, I ain't heard this album for a long time. A long time. How old was I? 2002. Ooh, that's some years ago. I was about 15, I think. Something like that. 16, maybe. 17. No good at quick maths, but my God, I remember playing this on my stereo in my bedroom, just well loud when my mum and dad was out. Ooh, banging.
Have you hustling backwards? Cop 100 grams, you moving forwards.
What?
I'm trying to move more birds. And PA all day on the corner third.
Oh, oh, no.
Can't take me out the hood, but can't take the hood out me.
What?
Cause I'm ghetto.
Get
to me, pilots and pistols, I'm coming to get you. The sales hit you, scream. Think I'm playing, I mean it. Man, I done bought all these pistols. Let's get it poppin'.
Yeah. Still
waving my M1 sale cases, get the drop.
Come on.
The devil's round the corner, I got too much pride to hide. I'm outside, gun in my pocket, just stuntin'. I'm stopping, I'm dying to pop it. I'm young and I'm restless, you know.
Oh.
Justice as the world turns, the lessons should be learned. Count on my blessings, clean up my weapons. I'm ready for war. The strong survive, the weak shall perish. I told you before, hold the compliment, now like 50. Nice chain, Bellagio, 20 grand.
Oh, he's just 50 Cent was so good, weren't it, when he came out? I mean, there was no really major bars in that whole flow there. It was just a load of like gangster talk, but sounds good, don't it? It sounds good.
I ain't a papa, I'm young and I'm restless, you know.
Oh.
Justice as the world turns, the lessons should be learned. Count on my blessings, clean up my weapons. I'm ready for war. The strong survive, the weak shall perish. I told you before, hold the compliment, me now like 50. Next chain, Bellagio, 20 grands of chips at the dice game.
I'm
rolling out, can't stop,
yeah.
Gotta watch MTV, BET. Nigga, you see me, I'm wondering if I'm mad, cause I'm doing good. Or cause niggas feeling me more than you in your hood. And it hurts cause you love them and they don't blow your back, cause they know you just rapping and you don't bust your gat. You pussy. Yeah, explain it to the niggas in your hood, nigga. They know you fucking truck, nigga. Talking like gangsta on the record. I see you, nigga. Niggas know me, nigga. Ask around in my hood, nigga.
Don't know who he's talking about though in the end of this track. It's obviously aimed towards
someone. Daily News, nigga. You see him talk about me, nigga. I'm in the middle of all kind of shit. Pussy. Get it poppin'.
And it starts going on to the next track. But Yeah, so that's the end of that first song, guys. So if you like this video and you want to see me do more, I mean, I think I will do more because I enjoyed this. This is one of my favourite albums from G-Unit. Obviously, I like their other stuff as well. But this is one of my favourite ones because it's sort of... This is before there was like a well-known... I think it was their next album that blew up. But some of the songs on here... And I've also got a few little gems... of G-Unit where they sort of remix other songs and they are very, very good. But enough of me waffling on. If you like what you've seen in today's video, guys, make sure you hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, comment down below, and I'll see you on the next one, guys.